243 years ago, the Declaration of Independence was signed by our founding fathers, marking the birth of our country as an independent nation. Today, on the 4th of July, it's important that we celebrate our great nation and all that we've accomplished over these 243 years. Throughout our country's history, we fought hard to preserve the liberties and the virtues that have made the United States the greatest country on earth. As we celebrate, it's also important to remember our nation's journey. And despite our differences, we are united and unified as Americans. We stand together in our common patriotism and our love for our country. Freedom does not come free, so let us remember why we celebrate today and continue to strive to keep America great. I hope that you and your families have a happy and a safe 4th of July.